What's up, everybody? So we're live, and we're gonna go to the Gervadian Forelands, as it's called, the Forelands. It's the next area after Kynorthus in main story, so you can unlock it. And we're gonna go there and we get our level 125 year. I'm actually interested for getting this one. Yeah, like my haircut. Yeah, like I would get my stuff low like that. But he didn't cut my hair like for months, so he don't remember. Sorry for drinking like that. I just got really thirsty. Yeah, you could tell like my hair looked fucked up. Like all this shit looked fucked up because like I had like a big ass afro. I barely take care of my hair. But when it grows a little bit, they gonna look way better than before. And I need to brush it. And I got some hair on my hands. Oh my god, look at me. Oh man. Yeah, they're Gervadian in Forelands, and it look very interesting, and it gonna be your worst nightmare ever. Hold up 1 second. Let me just do this. Let me do this. Hold up. Let me do this. Not that. Just put like 11. My bad, I'm just writing something down. How long have you seen? I've been seeing the same barber for like 10 years. No, not 10 years. I'd say about like 6 years? Oh yeah, I missed the 8th right current. The first 8th right current right in front of you, you go get it. Oh man, I look very, very different. The only reason I have the hat on is so my glasses won't slide off. I mean, damn, I feel bad for you because we had like good people. Now we got good people. That one dude, like my barber wasn't there because like he had to go somewhere, and like that one dude cut my hair and he gave me a shape up. Instead of taper, I think you call it. I used to say just cut all my hair off. That's what I used to say, he just cut it. My bad, I was just doing something. Same haircut every time. All the other barbers. Alright. I need to test the 8th right before I forget. Anyway, can I just... I can't fly out here. God damn it, I forgot, dude. I can't fly out here, I forget. Damn, I feel sorry for you, but we had good barbers. Is it my mom trust that one? Because like he gave her the haircut that she really wanted. But like the person that owned the place, he cut hair. He the best one in there. He take his sweet, sweet time. Yes. Oh, the fucking side quest over here, dude. It's fucking... Oh, I ain't been doing every side quest out here. I'm sorry. It was just Kynorthus I could do. Fucking... fucking four lens, I can't. I just can't do it out here. I have nightmares. I'm gonna use half the top of haircuts. Sightseeing log. Okay, I'll do my sightseeing logs. Sightseeing log is not that bad when you do them. You can actually see like a little. I ain't doing that shit. Like a little glow. Like it's glow. Like you will know when you see it. It glow on the ground. And like you're supposed to use the emote lookout and you could get it. I'm not doing that shit. I do a lot of recording session. I'm not doing it. I used to have a ball fade, but I stopped having those because like my head be really cold. So if I get a ball fade, I don't have to come back to the barber shop. So for a while, for like a week or two, probably even more. I'm like, okay, I don't have to come back for a while. I don't have to get my hair cut. I don't get ball fade no more. My brother was staring at me after I got my hair cut. I like, keep looking at me like nothing. I'm gonna have to do some of the side quests, am I? I forgot I need the A3. I need to go east. Oh, don't fucking tell me. Oh, it's right there. Woo! I used to have a fade. I mean, a shape up. I used to have that a lot. Because, like, the chicks dig it. In middle school, the chicks dig it. They love it. I was a nerd guy with a shape up, and this one chick I would flirt with me. I know I heard rumors about her, so I didn't went. And plus, I was like, no. And plus, one of my friends actually liked her. I was like, go ahead. Like, if you're my friend, you like a chick, I'm not gonna bother with her. And like, he knew her for a long time, so I'm not gonna bother with her at all. But I could tell she liked me, but I like, nah, I can't do it. The funny part is that he tried so hard to date her, dude. I don't have to try nothing. I just stand there, sit there. Just pretend I'm not really there. She just, hey, Chris. I was like, wow. Then in high school, I think I seen her since sophomore year. Then after that, she went to a different school. But after sophomore year, hey Chris, he I could tell he was really jealous. I was like, yo, man, I don't fucking want her. I was like, if you want her, go ahead, but I hear rumors. I believe it. Man, she got transferred to another school and he follows her. Oh, you fucking kidding me. Good fucking luck. And Kareem, in your opinion, should I have rules on the stream? Because I'm not saying that one person is, you know, not that one person, but we have to experience this, I think, twice, and it get kind of weird. Somebody was advertising themselves. I'm like, okay, you advertise yourself. Okay. And I feel kind of weird. And now you watch my streams, and it felt weird to me because they advertised it in my stream. You know what? You know what I do? I set rules when I get to that point I actually need rules. If somebody's trying to advertise, I'll tell them, like, don't do that. you get timed out. Don't do it. Just whisper me first before you put in this chat or you get fucking timed out. Do it again, you get banned. I did that beforehand, but I don't know how. Like, I did that the first time I started streaming, then I felt kind of, I feel kind of a douchebag. I feel more like a douchebag when I do it though, but I guess I gotta be a douchebag. I guess I gotta be a douchebag. Oh yeah, wait. Oh, my hunting lock. Not my hunting lock, but mine. Did I do my hunt? Oh, my hunt? I need one more hunt. It's a mosquito, isn't it? Nope. Ah, I know what that is. I know where that at. How big is this area, Will? I gotta be careful because it could be an A-ring. Wait, did I grab that one A-3-right current somewhere behind that chick? I think I didn't. Let me see. I think I did. I'm not really sure of myself. But last night, man, I was so motivated. I was like, yeah, I do all the changes, man. Yeah, 2017, I'll make more videos, be more serious on Twitch, and do some Twitch changes. Yeah. Then now, like, I'm kind of nervous. Oh. I don't wait for the PS4. I stopped doing that shit. I mean, I only watch on the PS4 when, it was like a translation going on. Like, you know, Marco would turn and it's a translation, doing translation. So I have my laptop up for the translation of it, and I just watch Marco on my PS4. I remember I used what the computer at? I think we're right here, hold up. I remember using this shit and my phone. I was using my phone and this shitty laptop, dude, for fucking looking at events, looking at the translation, dude. Not translation, but I look at the translation on my phone, but with the fucking shit, dude, it's fucking horrible. Sweep back, four and back between. Game, I could use. Yeah, no. I know what you're gonna say. This is the main story, right? Yeah, this is the main story. Oh, someone doing fate? Ooh. Should I do this? Ooh, let me try to do it to him. Ooh, this might take forever, well, okay. Yeah. Like, I tried to get rid of ads with my stream, though. Like, it said I have no ads in my stream, right? Then I'm like, okay, no ads, so now I won't suffer through ads. Then, a fucking, what? I still get ads. I'm like, what, you fucking kidding me? I did something right. I'm not gonna stay right here forever, bro. And plus, you, Alala, I got a main scenario to do, so.
Gotta be a douchebag.
But, I got a let's play I need to do. I can't skip the cussing, you kidding me? There we go. Our goal is the same. And let me get that. Why not? I just sell it. You fucking joking me right now. Well, yeah. Hey, yo, Kareem, why we got partner YouTube, man? What if I actually legit got partner? You see me fucking trip out. You see me get partner on stream? I just say I get partner on Twitch and on YouTube, right? I not say it will happen, won't happen. I just talking shit off my head. Let's say it happens, right? Then I'll put my sisters wrong and really my parents wrong. So I'm not trying to make this stuff emotional, but because they don't believe I could do it, especially my dad. He don't believe I could do this. So I try to prove really my dad wrong. I could do it. Seeing Crow is making me consider change. Unlikely. Because she's sexy as hell. She's sexy that way. Look at her. Sexy. She's sexy that way. Oh, man. If I pick a female rogue in it, I can't stop looking at her. I help him out. Why not? I just get the last hits in. Even though I left out for like a minute ago. I know this is a two-part fade, I believe, but I don't know if this is a part two weapon or what, but There we go. There we go, I got gold. Actually, let's do some more side quests so I could make this video longer. Take a sip. I thought you could see something blue inside. Let's see. Is there one out here? It's southwest, so like down here somewhere. Yeah, it is. It is. I don't. I really don't. So, male or females or both. My favorite face I could customize is actually Uraz. Uraz, I like customize their face more for some reason. But Lalafell, they all look the fucking same to me. I'm sorry. You call me racist again, Lalafell. Go ahead. I do not care. They all look the same to me. So you racist. I'm racist against Lalafell. I think Lalafell racist against other races because like Lalafell think they perfect and they think other races are not. So do they make them racist? Oh man. I don't get a lot of hate. Somebody hear this. Females. I already got no opinions on female faces on the race face, female race face. I used to say something pervy, but I can't. Male Makote, I hate how they run, dude. I hate how male Makote run for some reason, man. It's pissing me off every time I see it. They run like Tidus all of Final Fantasy X. I swear they run like him with they sprint, man. I get the fucking heated moments. I do not know why, but like they, it looks so douchebaggy to me. It's just a member code. Before the beta came out, I actually would have thought about being Malcolm Okote because I'm a guy. You know, I'm like, okay, I might be a Mel Okote. And I'm like, I need something sexy, though. I gotta need something sexy. So I made myself a female Okote, and yeah, I love it. I made a Highlander. No, I made a Midlander. Are we talking about you? I only talk about me. What I made or with you? We go, MC. If I play, oh, MC. Oh, never mind. Hold up. If I play a male character, which, but it's up to you what you want to pick, though. I'm not gonna tell you what you be. Wait, what? How do I get up? How do I get up there? I fucking forget. I think I'm supposed to go this way. Am I supposed to go this way? I'm not going the wrong way. I thought this place would be creepy. Because when they show like, I remember when they show like screenshots of this, it looked kind of creepy. But when I went in, I'm like, this is not creepy at all. the swamp area better be creepy. At least attempt to be creepy. Let's see here. But like I said earlier, I'm gonna take Twitch more seriously. I've been making a video about it. If you wanna watch that, I'm gonna further go in detail what I mean by more seriously. I mean, you tell me about, say, okay, you're gonna be more focused, that too, but more stuff. Schedule, probably gonna happen till football come out. I usually stream at like 6:30 though. Oh man. When I get there, I'll make a schedule.
When I visit the level thing.
Oh man, that mind me, I was level 40 when Odin pop up, man. They're like, people trying to kill it too, man. It was so funny. I was level 40 and some other people level 40, then like Odin was OP as fuck. He's still OP to this day. I was like, you fucking kidding me? I people got that confused with the weather though, but like I was level 40 and like I was, you know, I'm level monk and Lincen at the same fucking time for some reason. But I was level monk and Lincen at the same time. Then Odin pop up. I'm taking my sweet time leveling and Odin pop up. I was like, Odin? Okay, I guess I do Odin. Then I got one shot, dude. I like, what the fuck, man? It was other little L40 people with us too. They said you gotta be level 50, bro, with some dark light gear. I was like, you kidding me? They didn't boot us.
Look cool without that's problem.
I would like that's actually a good idea. I actually would like a graveyard type of area. Like creepy graveyard type of area, you find the ghosts and shits. Like legit ghosts. Then like the, you don't, like it gonna be like, you gonna see no enemies nowhere. Then like you don't see them. But the zombies, you won't be finding zombies, and the zombie come out the ground and like, first you wanna see like a little AOE on the ground. then like if you don't move out of it, it'll push you back and stun you for 5 seconds. Oh man. I know somebody was like, you think it too much, but that'd be kinda cool. And like you got bones on the floor, and sometimes that bone would be enemies, certain bones would be enemies. Like what I mean by bones, like all the bones, and like we go near one of the bones, it'll be a skeleton really. So no, I have Fable too, but the disc was scratched up. I have Fable 2, the disc was scratched up. How? Who knows? GameStop used. Oh man, fuck GameStop. Let me work at GameStop, I'll be the fucking best employee ever. Cause if I have like in GameStop, I love to have like, you know, gaming conversation. But most like every time I go to GameStop, man, they don't really don't know what games are coming out and whatnot. They just make hella excuses. Like one dude said he don't follow, like my brother. No, it was I'm gonna show you the case. You don't know what game it is. I was actually say it in the app when I show on the camera. The stream. This White Knight Chronicles 2, not the Japanese version but the English version. He said, hey, yeah, you like White Knight Chronicles? He smiled at me. That's a for Xbox, right? I was like, no, it's exclusive to the PS3. I ordered so fast, man. He dropped that smile really fast. You know what my childhood overall, my overall childhood game? instead of Final Fantasy, Crash Bandicoot, Donkey Kong Country, Mario, Kingdom Hearts. Kingdom Hearts. I need to go with these two. I do this on off the stream. Ah, da 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 da. Fucking side quest. Oh, Zelda Ocarina of Time. Oh man, that water level, man. Me and my brother got so stuck. Maybe I go underwater with no heavy boots on. We got so stuck, man. Me and my brother were raging. Me and my brother was raging really hard. We played like all the Zelda game, but not the one on the Wii. We didn't play the one after the Wii. We had a demo of what that one on the boat, like you like a sea pirate or some shit. I forgot. Fuck. I forgot. We played the first Zelda. It was fucking amazing. I never played it. No, SpongeBob on the PS2, never in my life. Good thing I never played it. I don't like SpongeBob. He annoying as fuck. I mean, if you watch Cartoon Network back in the day, it was one show called fucking Flapjack, dude. Oh my god, that show is so fucking annoying. The main character is so fucking annoying. Like, you just want to slap the voice actor. Like, what the fuck is this, man? It's like a copy of SpongeBob. Just think of SpongeBob, right? And the most annoying person in your school mixed together. Yeah. Mix those two up together and like, you got the show. I mean, that's the show. That's the show. Flapjack. Oh, no, let me go get this quest. Chowder was good, though. I like Chowder. I missed that show. I think it got canceled. That's the laboratory. Oh, my God. And Eddie. Come on, now. Tom and Jerry? The Flintstones? Cat Dog? Come on, man. Hey Arnold? Oh, man. I forgot that one show. It blew. He's not the main character. I think he was the main character. Was he the main character? Fuck. He was blue, but he supposed to be... He really is black, but he a blue character. Fuck. I forgot, dude. It was fucking amazing. Rocket Power. Never watched it. I think I never watched it. I don't remember. Of course, Power Rangers, though. Who have my Power Rangers? The old school one. Not the new shit. I mean, oh yeah, I need to fly up and get it. Never heard of it. Oh, Danny Phantom, there we go. That was a show. Ben 10. Oh man, the first one, I don't like the other ones. Ben 10, oh my god. Oh, it's that one game that every time I come for school, it always pop up. Oh man, it was like, I forgot the name, but I think I was Shoryu Yoko or some shit. I forgot, Yoko, I forgot, but it was his kids in school and whatnot. And like, hold up. It was his kids in school and like, of course, we got like a nerdy guy, a serious Japanese guy, and like, I think he got like a sister. And like, the main plot is what happened, I think this is what the plot was, like, what happened, like, any strange happened in the real world, they had to go into like a game and fix it. It's like a virus within the game, but it affects the world. They had to go in it, and if they die in the game, they got lives. If they die in the game, they die in real life. It was a Cartoon Network, dude. It was so fucked up. You have to think about it. They died in the game, died in real life. And like, it was the one, character that was in the show. She had pink hair and stuff. And like, she's a gaming character. And, she's a gaming character. And like, somehow I think they hacked the game. Or whatnot, and she's like, she could come to the real world, but I forget. I never watched the end of it. I was to be the school kid next door. Also, oh my god, number five, my favorite. Number four, I would get his ass whooped. Number five, my favorite. Number three is so fucking annoying. Number two, he is weird as fuck. Number one, add my second favorite. I don't know all the numbers. I know who number zero, that's number one dad. But that brings back the days though, man. Every time I come to school. I believe he used to. It was that one shot talking about the game, with like, you die in the game, you die in real life. And I think one character died in the game. I think that show I'll talk about, I forgot the name, I hope I can find it, but the one show, I think the show sucked though, because I had nothing to watch. I would be doing homework right now, I just watch whatever was on TV. Then like, I think one character died, then they had the game to get to get him back. Oh man, it was so crazy. They had the game to get the character back. I mean, get the person back. The show was so interesting and so fucked up at the same time. They're kids and if they die in the game, they die in real life. And like, if you die in the game, nobody won't remember you. Only the people that could get access through the game could remember you, but anybody outside that can't remember you, I believe. I forget how it goes though. Yo, man, that was a daze. You die in the game, you die in real life. Just pretend this game in 2020 and happy, right? If you die in the game, die in real life, I never play in the game again. I never play a game. I'm dead serious. Yeah, it sounded like that, but this cartoon came out first. But that cartoon was, and so Arts Online just went, I guess, above it. I don't watch it. And I never played the game. I only watched the first season a little bit, not much. Then the second season came out. I didn't watch it at all. My brother watched it. My brother says the third season. Yeah.
Here. I'm sorry, I'm just trying to. There we go.
Oh, you stabbing me. Oh. You know what I'm about to do? Make the shit more faster. There we go, get the heavy off of me. Oh, my fucking glasses, dude. Ooh. Ah, oh, shit, dude. What other show was that? It was a lot of cartoons, though. I'm on the time when Disney Channel was actually good. Yeah, I remember Disney Channel was actually good back in the day, not as shit. Oh, Disney Channel, I forgot the one movie. I forgot the name. My brother knew it if I asked him. But, like, it was the one movie that, like, it was the one dude, right? I couldn't even play him. He was a kid. I think he was a teenager. But he always wanted a brother. He always wanted a brother, right? Then, y'all wanted a brother. Then he cloned himself. I forgot how the plot went. But then, like, he so smart they make, like, a cloning machine. Then, like, he cloned himself, and that actually real twin though. He cloned himself, and damn, I forgot how the show goes. I mean, the movie went though. It was so good. Well, too bad Disney Channel shit now, but I can't go this way because the path blocked. I need to be careful. I don't know if it's like an A right down here or not. Is it down here? No, okay. How many I need? Eight right. I need 5 more to explore and 4 more to do quests, okay. Alright, that was the side quest not that bad. In the future you can get fucking annoying. I used to run down this, but eh. I don't trust that. Sometimes the fucking A-Ring, I think A-Ring could be right here. I'm not really sure. I'm trying to be extra safe. Okay, nothing over there, I believe. Oh, they got A rank. I mean, I B rank. This is B rank. Damn. I ain't gonna lie, this look kind of cool though from right here. This look really, really cool. I thought in like when I'm with, Damn, hella people leaving the LC though. I thought, oh man, we can't go over there. There's no way, but we can't go. We could go over there. It's just too fucking dangerous at this level. Level 40, what, 55 to 48 enemies? Like 57 or some shit? I'm gonna do with Vanda, but I try to get some of these side quests out the way. Because if I see just majority of the side quests in this area, I don't want to trip balls, but I'm not gonna do them all. Curing Mist. I'm debating. Cure and Mist, I'm debating, man. I don't know about Cure and Mist. I really am debating, should I do Cure and Mist all of, I'm not gonna do all of them, I'm gonna do some. I'll do some of them. And look stuff on, and look online, see like what drop gear or not. If the stuff drop gear, I'm getting it. If it don't, then I'm not doing it. So, I'm not gonna do every single one. Same thing, I'm not gonna do every single one out here and not gonna drop no gear. Now, let go to Hinterlands real quick. Let go to Hinterlands. Oh, I forgot I can't. Oh, yeah. I know you were here in 3.0 when the Hinterlands, my first time with Hinterlands. Like, my first time with Hinterlands, I don't know if it happened in other servers or whatnot, but, I forgot what the enemy's called, but it was the one enemy gave you the debuff. They give you debuffs, then they're gonna attack you. It was like 12 of them packed together in the entrance. If you take one step closer, they will all aggro you. And I die right there, too. I didn't die really. I almost died. I was fast enough to get away. And good thing I had like the dungeon gear. Yeah, I did form the dungeon a lot, by the way. I had my Dark Knight sword. I was I have my level 55 Dark Knight sword. Yeah, a lot of people at Summer Six. They haven't stayed very long time. A lot of new people that really don't converse with others don't. How did that D go? What? Yeah, I think that the Dark Knight, like the first job where she went above 50 in Heavenly Word was Dark Knight. Everything else was about 50 at that point. Everything was a level 50. Legit, like, everything was at, like, level 50. I'm not even joking. Everything was at level 50. I was just focused on my Dark Knight because I always spent a lot of time on Dark Knight. People fucking hate Dark Knight for some reason. I don't know why. Dark Knight pretty good, though. They did buff him up a little bit. I think 3.5 or some shit? I forgot. 3.05. What the fuck you call it? Past 3.05. I don't know how to pronounce it. Okay, this will be the end of the recording session after I equip this. I will be doing some side quests and main story stuff. But I'm gonna make, if I got enough time, I will make another recording session. So anyway, guys, make sure you like, favorite, share, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time, and take care.